Hey guys, Nathan here from Miniatures, Magic, and More. Today I'm bringing y'all a quick special little episode about Age of Sigmar. Vampires are also known as the Flesh Eater Courts, or something like that. I'm sorry that it's been a couple weeks since I come up with a video. School's been hitting me pretty hard. I've had a lot of testing coming up. But I'm excited now to be sitting down and quickly just give y'all a look at the force that I'm currently painting for my Age of Sigmar army, which is, of course, vampire counts. I'm just going to call on them that for right now. I'm trying to keep my cat out of the way here. But this is a small force that I put together that I'm currently going to be painting. I'm going to be going through some of the steps and showing y'all how I go about with painting them. But this force is, well, kind of without tax, from what I've added up, it's probably going to cost you around $150 or so dollars to make. And it's kind of a simple, straightforward force, but they all interconnect primarily with the theme of regenerating and hopefully summoning units into the battlefield. Now, this is only a five war scroll force. And it's kind of small compared to some of the stuff, but I wanted this as more of a beginner's force because I'm kind of getting into Age of Sigmar, and I took from my existing fantasy collection and put it into this army list right here. So to quickly show y'all, I will quickly get to the details. Alright, so I'm sorry for some of the lighting issues. We're having some trouble here with the light. I don't know what it is with this camera. But this is the force right here, so right now, it consists of one, I've forgotten his name. One of the Leech Lords, I believe is his name? A Wraith Lord, or something like that. One of the Lords. But he's very simple, straightforward. He has a standard. It helps bring back units if any damage was dealt. And right now I can't find the war scrolls and paper, so I'm just going to remember it off the top of my head. But he's one of our primary characters in this force that's going to help boost our troops and give them a little bit of hitting power. And of course we have one necromancer to help reanimate primarily our zombies and hopefully Graveguard. But mainly he's going to be bringing in the zombies, because normally when I play, I'm not planning to have any unit of zombies on the field, but rather he will summon them in either like flanking or something like that. So another critical piece. And then we have two of the infamous undead harbingers. I can't remember the names at all. It's ridiculous. It's been a long day, guys. I'm going to bring one unit of them, and these guys are also going to be summoned by the Necromancer, and these are going to be one of our hard hitters, because they not only help boost our undead forces, but they also help in some heavy combat damage and just swinging in there with a heavy blow. And then finally, our primary force that's going to be starting on the table will be 10 Graveguard. Now, you can boost it up to 20, which I actually do have, but for right now, I just wanted to try this idea, which is trying out 10 Graveguard for starters, and they are, of course, all armed with halberds. But with this force, I would have to say that I haven't played it yet on the tabletop, so I can't say how well it does, but it's kind of like a not very aggressive deck. It's more of like take a position, holding it, and drawing your enemy to you, and then hopefully reanimating skeletons or the harbingers in order to knock cut them off in the back or something like that. But that's kind of the overall strategy and kind of the idea of the force. So I'm going to very soon show y'all some painting tutorials, as I'm going to be finishing working on the zombies and then working on the necromancer, tie in Graveguard and these guys, and tying in all the colors and making the whole force work. So anyway, so that's the basic idea. So thank y'all for tuning in, and expect to see a video hopefully sometime before this weekend. Thanks for watching, and I will talk to y'all soon. Peace out, guys.